Our truck has more than enough power to pull the camper, but campers have a weight rating for the frame of the camper, so you need to make sure you don't have too many items inside your camper that you're hauling. Since we just got this camper, we wanted to see where we stood with the overall weight rating, and we were significantly underweight.